Indo-localization based on monocular vision and color signature identification. First of all, what do you mean by Indo-localization? Indo-localization is locating people or objects where GPS and other satellite technologies lack precision or fail entirely, such as inside buildings and underground locations. Designing an image-based positioning system is rather complex due to heavy computational processing. So, color codes improve detection accuracy by decreasing false detection, since unique color codes are attached to the predefined indoor locations. In our research, we have used a special camera called Pixie, which is a vision sensor with an onboard internal image processor. The Pixie 2 is connected to a computer running PixieMod, which shows the video stream from the Pixie. PixieMod is a free software made by the creators of Pixie 2. Under the methodology, Pixie provides a location coordinate of a center of color code in camera coordinates in pixels. However, the requirement is to determine the location coordinates in the world coordinate system. Therefore, it is necessary to transform the location coordinates obtained at pixel coordinates to world coordinates. It is essential to know the internal and external parameters to model an imaging system. Calibration is a technique to obtain internal and external parameters necessary for the coordinate transformations. Determination of the parameters of the camera using multiple images of a checkerboard pattern is the main intention of the calibration performed in this research. So during the evaluation, Pixie camera attached to Arduino is fixed on a table and color code is situated 20 cm apart from the camera. The color code was taught to the Pixie unit by using PixieMod's click and drag color teaching feature. In order to reduce the effect of measurement noise, 10 data points were gathered for each evaluated position, and then the mean value of these data points was calculated for the final result. When we move to the results, the estimation results show the positioning accuracy ranging from 0.067 cm to 3.15 cm for the Y coordinates and 0.0133 cm to 1.45 cm for the X coordinates. As the conclusion, the purpose of this experiment was to gain insight in purpose of low-cost localization using a single vision sensor and pre-deployed visual tags. The use of a single vision sensor reduces the computational processing overhead when compared to stereo vision-based localization.